What's the smallest magnitude of the magnetic field required? So we're given our velocity is 1.29.